Today's boards must embody a hunger for fairness, justice and peace, especially for ethnic groups and other less advantaged groups. This hunger will bring us closer to representing true diversity in Aotearoa and to engage in empowering and transformational processes and outcomes for all stakeholders.